TNT, huh? Tennant and Torres.
Of course they texted you immediately.
Hey, don't get me wrong, a solid nickname, but matching tattoos?
Where'd you get that?
Nowhere, just fishing.
Okay, moving on.
Right, right. Anonymous source sending you leads on Kyle Jennings.
That would be nice.
I got nothing. Series of encrypted IP addresses bouncing back and forth.
And Torres' team in DC didn't have any luck either.
You know I don't believe in luck.
Meaning you found something else?
Just info on your tire trucks. Based on the tread depth, size, and pattern, we're looking for a rear-engine four-wheel drive vehicle capable of off-roading, specifically a cream-colored VW Vanagon.
You got all that from tire tracks?
I got some of that from the tracks. The vehicle itself I got from traffic cams along your route. Vanagon followed you to the ambush.
Bolo out?
Yep, but I'm not done. Forensics found trace amounts of pollen inside your tracks from a Solanaceris taranthus. That's the Latin name for...
Princess of the Night. It's a night-blooming cactus, pretty rare.
Oh, you got mad botany skills. Only one place on this island where you can camp that has these. Lulumahu Botanical Garden.
How many campsites?
31.
All right, looks like Torres might get some sightseeing in after all.
TNT is back, baby.